Friends, ladies and gentlemen, good morning, buenos dias, and namaste. On behalf of the Embassy of India, Ambassador of India in Peru and Bolivia, and on my own behalf, I welcome you all to this very special celebration of the Independence Day of India. India as an independent nation has completed 73 years and today is our 74th Independence Day. Today we are all going through an unusual time, an unprecedented time, maybe we can say a very special time. So here we are with a very special celebration. We'll start our program with Ambassador of India, His Excellency Mr. Mandarapu Subbarayudu, unfurling the national flag and singing of national anthem by all of us. Friends, ladies and gentlemen, please stand by.
जय जन मन अधिनायक जय रे भारत भाग्य विधाता पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड़ उत्तर बंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्चल जगति तरंगा तव शुभ नामे जागे आशीष मांगे गाहे तब जय गाथा जन जन मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे
जय हिंद
Thank you everyone. We will now watch the address to the nation by Honorable President of India on the eve of Independence Day. This will be followed by address of Ambassador to the members of Indian community and friends of India on the occasion of Independence Day.